I used to have a job teaching the alphabet to sailors around the Bermuda Triangle, but it was very difficult. They always got lost at sea.